What does the ending look like?
For him to maintain his excellence for this long is incredible.
When you try to compare somebody to Vince Carter, I don't want to hear it.
You saw the highlights. It was incredible.
We all knew once he took flight, no one was going to jump with him.
So it was like creativity on the spot. That's probably why it was so good.
He was a genius in a physical way. Like, he could just imagine something and then execute it.
You couldn't find many kids anywhere that had what we describe as God-given talent.
I wanted to show that I was a showman and I was an entertainer.
Vince Sanity, to me, it means the dawn of a new era, a dawn of a new culture. Vince was taking over the league. He was going crazy, man.
He put Canadian basketball on the map.
One of the most controversial chapters of his career.
Vince went from loved to hated. He was constantly booed.
I never felt like I had the power to say what I could do because they're the boss.
You know, he just wanted to show people that his game was on the ground as well as in the air.
Vince Carter keeps the game pure. He filters it and he doesn't allow the negative things to fall through. That takes a lot.
It almost seemed like the tougher the shot, the more easy he made it look. That's why he's one of the greats.